For this question, we have bismuth-213. It's undergoing alpha decay, and we want to know what the daughter nuclei for this process is going to be.